All right, we escaped the clutches of New York, found the Lincoln Tunnel, and now we're in New Jersey.
You get a cultural experience at a service station in the New Jersey Turnpike.
It's hot out today.
It's real hot.
We keep heading south.
Your palms are sweaty, and I'm barely listening to
life. We're in the middle of nowhere in New Jersey. We were looking at the map, just kind of looking at options in New Jersey, and you'll notice this place marked on there called Ben Davis Point, near some little place called Seabreeze, New Jersey. So we thought, let's go there. It's gotta be cool. There's absolutely nothing here. I don't even know. I think Ben Davis Point is that way. Maybe that little point right there might be a little bit further that way. Might be 100 miles that way. I don't know, but thought, hey, well, let's check it out. It's worth at least giving it a shot. I don't know. We're close. It's cool.
Today's the 1st of August. We're in Vineland, New Jersey. The Econo Lodge was something left to be desired, and you get what you pay for, I guess. Looking for some breakfast, and then we're heading to Washington, D.C. Check out the sights there. Yeah.
Welcome to the Lincoln Memorial, Washington, D.C. at the mall. It's a humid day. Pretty cool stuff.
Yay for abolitionism.
Sweltering day in Washington, D.C. Packed up. Ready to roll. We're heading south.
August 2nd, today marks the 1-month anniversary of our Lincoln Lake Stevens.
Yeah, it's hot. We gotta hit the road. We're gonna go visit Rebecca.
It is the end of the day, or the evening of August 2nd, and we're just outside of Lexington, Virginia. Beautiful day. It's finally dropped below about 90 degrees, and we are with Ben's cousin Rebecca and her husband Glenn at their house. We are going to go on a three-wheeler ride pretty soon, which will be very exciting.
Want to try Drake's coffee cake?
Oh, I don't think he wants a Drake's coffee cake today.
Yeah,
original owner. Yeah.
See the bull coming right to him?
Yeah, that's funny.
Oh, here he comes. Look.
Oh, yeah. Look. Look at him. Oh,
don't let him go. Thank you, Larry. You didn't let us down.
Rebecca and Glenn's. Now we're heading to Columbia, South Carolina. Visit Doris. Another sunny day. It's going to be a warm one.
She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said be careful, his bow tie is really a camera. Toss me a cigarette, I think there's... Here we are, it is, what, the 4th today?
I'm certainly glad y'all came, really.
Yes.
And, thank you.
I didn't know what to expect, but I'm not disappointed.
Well, we're not disappointed either. So I looked at the scenery. She read the magazine. And the moon rose over an open field.
Kathy, I'm lost, I said. All right, there's this waving girl, Savannah.
Savannah, Georgia. We're not sure what she did, but we figured we better take her picture. I don't know why. Counting the calls on the New Jersey Turnpike, they've all come to look for America.
We just got done touring Savannah, walking along the river, and got into our car, and thermometer said 100 degrees. Thought it was warm out there. Felt warm. Definitely was warm. Off to Daytona.